takes it across the timeline. Redick, down low to Griffin, he's fouled. Free throws for Blake.
10 foul shooter a year ago. 81% of the free this year, and now he's 11 for 13 in the regular season.
He's much improved. He's a factor on the defensive end.
And there's the Clippers going deep to Blake.
I think he felt the presence of Gobert.